Hi guys, welcome to a new video on Football Manager.
That's the one of the real big career in Football Manager.
I was going to do FIFA today, but FIFA wouldn't work for me because I needed to update it. I didn't have time to update it, so yeah. Now, this is my name. I know, very bad manager face, but who cares? Who cares what my manager looks like? I have to try and not hit any of these yolks up here. You won't see them, but that's me. If I click right now, the video will be over. No. So, look what I'm doing.
I'd like to formally welcome you to Liverpool.
The board would like to show you that they can rely, you can rely on Liverpool Bahi. 83,000 per week! That's a lot of money! That's a lot of monies! That's their philosophies here. Yeah, I thought those are fine for me. Attend the meeting. It'll be a lot of history, but a lot of history to us. I didn't research it. I love Liverpool. I didn't research it, but that's the only one saying that I do know what. Right, okay, first of all, I'm just going to finish this, but I'm going to play the next match, maybe. I might stop in the middle of it, but I'm going to play up until the first game myself, and then I'll come back to you in episode 2 and some other points, yeah? Transfer update. Transfer update. Oh, there's a lot of people out in loan. Matip, no, he's going to sprint on 1 to 2 days, phew. But he won't be able to play against Oxford tomorrow. That's bad. Grealish is out 5 to 11 days. Karius is out 9 to 3 weeks, well, I haven't been there anyway.
That's ridiculous. I think that's one of Liverpool's weaknesses, their defence.
Like, this season itself is very, very bad defensive-wise. Like, I'm serious, it's dreadful.
So, transfers. No, scouting. I don't know how to spell this guy's name.
Lindelof. I'm gonna make an offer for Lindelof.
Got a
huge transfer budget. I'm gonna gonna put this down to 6 million. Van Dyke. $27.5 million. Oh, wait, and I'm gonna go down to 20 million. Start off with additional fees, qualifying. Yeah, okay.
Oh, big one now.
Is that that much? 23 million for him. Oh. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm busy in my next match against Oxford. So I'll continue. Stop losing. Sorry, club. Oh. I have to reach the final of the FA Cup. Not important. EFL Cup. Why do we go call Champions Cup? Social. Hang on, what? Confirm. Oh! So I got a bit more money. Okay, yeah. And they will follow you. Huh. Let's see what is going on. You're going to make for an offer. Yeah, you know. Awful deal if true. Shut up, you stupid twat. Can't believe what I'm reading. Hashtag Varane, hashtag Liverpool. What a deal this would be. Seal of the century. Woo! Woohoo! Really hope these Virgil van Dijk rumours aren't true. I love this. I work with one of van Dijk's personal trainers' mates. He reckons he's staying, don't worry. Real leadership and desire to win. Yes, please. Van Dijk, hashtag Van Dijk, hashtag Liverpool. Woo! He has been everything this team has lacked. What a signing it'd be. Yes! No, Lindelof. Not people wouldn't be that happy with this. What sort of deal is this? That's made up. It'd be incredible if we could get him on the cheap. Hashtag Liverpool, hashtag Lindelof. Really impressive business if we can pull it off. Hashtag Lindelof, hashtag Liverpool. Okay, let's see what they think about Liverpool hiring me as manager. He's so mean.
Okay. Let's go to news. Klopp needs Liverpool. Yeah, okay. £6 million, so £20 million, £23 million, yeah. A lot of work going on. See, Lovren, he's a good player, but I don't think he'll be good this year, to be honest. Long offers made for Grealish. What's going on? Dyke Patriot. No, not for good. To be honest, I think he'd be best off going it alone at the beginning for one season. Hang on, let's just set up this offer. No. End of season. I think that's a good idea, actually. What with this offer? End of season. Yeah, it's 5 stars. It's just going to be key player. Rotation. I think he's better off going to the Wolves because he could actually get some game time there and improve. So we'll reject that offer. I'll just go to that and then accept this one. Yeah. Wanda can leave no matter what. I don't want him. 50,000 match preparation. Of what? Oh, what the? What? See, I'm gonna play this match. No. I'm gonna play these three matches myself, and then I'm gonna get to you for a Spurs match. Okay? Then we'll continue on from there and play Southampton, Swansea, and Southampton, or Spurs. Swansea is at them. I can't actually see what time it is in this game. One called interest. Okay, put my offer up to 25 million. Main focus teamwork. Main focus tackle movement. Main focus teamwork. Main focus defensive positioning. Main focus attack and movement. No, it
Saving, saving, so we are all be craving a little bit of something. So we are gonna be craving. I will tell you if you get any thirst after. When you're 66 years old. You said I'm not actually 22. I'm too young. I'm too young to be in the game, so I just chose a random year. Critics have suggested age isn't important. And they are my favorite team in the world.
So on and so let's maintain our last couple of seasons have been on the off chance
I've been already trying to strengthen it. It's a defense, obviously.
You have taken
what? Yeah, I don't care. Nearly
game time.
predicted thing. No!
No. I don't think that's going to be a very, very realistic thing, especially with Manchester United being crap right now. So, Lindelof bid rejected.
I know what about you, Phil?
Okay. I think that might get through.
Okay, guys, that's where I'm going to leave it today. I'm going to continue myself.
What's the first match of the season?
Hopefully, I'll be up there by the time.
The time we make a review.
Maybe uploading this again tomorrow. Because I like Football Manager. But I will hopefully see you back again tomorrow for another video. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you again soon.